Little Marco Rubio, 16%. Lion Ted Cruz, 15%. And Kasich, 6%. So there's your poll. We like it. Do we like those numbers? Don't you love them? Like, you know, why is Trump playing with the polls? But when you're number one, you read them out all the time. If you're number two, no good. And how about when we had 17? If you're 17, we don't talk about the polls. But number one, we talk about the polls. So, a lot of things have happened. We had the debate last night. And Drudge and all of the different online polls, as you know, we were number one by far. In fact, we were in the 70 percentile, so you get 71, 72, 68, 74. That means you did well. We like that. But, you know, in terms of debates, I think we've sort of had enough of them, right? You know, how many times can you ask and answer the same question? I hear there's another one coming up. It's